Hi friends, today we are going to see that how we are going to implement an FIR structure using direct form. Now the problem for today is h of z equals to 1 plus 3z inverse plus 4z raised to minus 3 plus 2z raised to minus 4 plus z raised to minus 5. Okay, let's make the coefficient something else. Let's make it 3. So we have this given structure or this given transfer function. We need to make it structure. To make the direct form structure, I will use the tapped method. In the tapped method, I will first draw my x of n line. And then we will see how many delays are required. Here, I required one delay because it will result into n minus 1. Here, it will be n x of n minus 3. So, I required 3 delays. Here, it will result n minus 4. So, I will require 4 delays. And here, it will require n minus 5. So, it will require in all 5 delays. So, let us draw 5 delay structure. The first one. Then the second one. Third one, fourth one, and finally the fifth one. Okay, so we have the 5 delay structures. Now, do we have anything coming with x of n? Yes, because there is a 1 over here. So we will have 1 coming out from x of n. Then we will have from x of n minus 1, we will have one more coefficient which is given as 3. Then we have z raised to minus 3. So this is z raised to minus 1, this is z raised to minus 2, this is z raised to minus 3. So after z raised to minus 3, there is a tap which is having an multiplying factor of 4 or a gain factor of 4. Then we have z raised to minus 4 with a multiplying factor of 2. And finally, we have a multiplying factor of 3. Okay, let us add them all. So I make an adder and add these two guys. Then I make another adder over here and I add them, these two guys, to the 4. Then I make another adder and I add them. Finally, when I make an adder, I will get the resultant as y of n. So this is my resultant structure of a given transfer function. So whenever they give a transfer function in the direct form of FIR structure, you have to see that the what is the maximum degree of the polynomial. The maximum degree will be the number of delays in the filter. So if the degree is minus 5, so the number of delay blocks will be minus 5. If degree is 6 probably, then there will be 6 delay blocks. And then you have to add them together by just multiplying by a multiplying factor or the coefficients, and then final addition will give you y of n. Do not plug y of n from here. Y of n is addition of all the delays. So when I plug them, multiply them, then add them, and I will get y of n. Thank you.